go, go. Police department, search warrant!
Oh, my God.
The Heartland is at a crossroads.
This part of the country, why has it become such a hotbed for methamphetamines?
Addicts going to extremes to get their fix.
They can steal them this morning. By this afternoon, they'll have $2,000 or $3,000 in their pocket. It's all about that next fix.
This is the story of meth you haven't heard.
This is Life with Lisa Lane, Monday on CNN.